I am joined by Washington Sundar's sister, Shailja from Chennai. Congratulations to you on this big win, Shailja. Your first reactions, please.
Thank you very much. Very, very happy moment. Not just for me, but I think the whole of India. It's a great day for Indian cricket, and it's fantastic to see them win the series against Australia in Australia. So amazing, amazing. Just totally overwhelmed.
Shailja, is your mum already cooking or making the chakra pongals for your brother?
The preparations are on. So when he's here, it will be perfectly ready.
And how early do you think you will be able to meet him, given the bio bubble situation? Do you think he can come home to quarantine, or what are the logistics? What are the restrictions that you guys have to go by right now?
As of now, we've not been told anything. The team will get back home. Everybody will get back home as soon as possible.
Shailja, when was the last time you spoke to your brother, Washington? Did he speak to you after that half century that he made in the Brisbane Test?
Yes, we speak every day. So I think I spoke to him yesterday also. Yeah, we talk every day.
And what was his reaction really to having, made that half century, and as Ravi Ashwin was saying, playing those drives like Vivian Richards?
Lovely. He played some brilliant game. I think his way of the way he went about the game was wonderful to see. He really soaked in the pressure and persisted there. His resilient power and the way he played along with Shardul, I think that partnership was very crucial. That kind of balanced the whole test match, I would say.
Shailja, I know that you guys grew up together and you have tracked his cricketing career. In fact, you are the first cricketer in the family, first one to take up the game. Tell us, what really stood out for you about Sundar in this match?
I think his composure, in spite of being his first test game, I think it's absolutely a big dream come true. And it's a very, very emotional moment for everybody. But then keeping all that apart and, making sure that, he performs for the team and ensures that the team goes on to win the tournament. I think that was very nice to see of him, and the calm, composed nature. And he didn't really get affected by any of the hardships that he had to face during the game. I admired that very much.
Shailja, has he always been like this, an unflustered character?
Yes, he is. What you see is what he is actually in real life.
And I thought the biggest moment of the game, of course, he scored that 50 on debut. Perhaps the biggest moment was getting his former skipper, Steve Smith, on debut. Did he say anything about that wicket and how, Steve Smith probably looked a bit ashamed of the way he got out? Well, we have lost Shailja. We'll try and... Shailja, that wicket of Steve Smith that Washi got on his debut, it was his first wicket. What did he have to say about that?
Look, we don't talk a lot of cricket outside of the ground, as in when he's back home. But, he didn't have his preparations done before the game for players like Smith and Warner and all that, the top players. And he generally goes in with a lot of preparations before the game. That has been his way of approach towards every game. And, this was a very crucial game for Team India. And, he did do his preparations, and that really, it was executed very well. And that's why he was able to pick that crucial wicket for
Shailja,
India.
He went to Australia as a net bowler, as someone who's closest to him, as a family member. Did you ever think that your brother will debut in the Brisbane Test?
I've always wanted him to play for Test, but I didn't really think he would. But somewhere in the back of my mind, I really wish that, he kind of got at least one test to play before he comes back home. And I'm so happy that happened. Mm-hmm. And my dad also saying that, like a couple of weeks ago, he just instinctively he told that, he might, he will play a game before he comes home. And yeah, it just came true.
It was your father's intuition that he might debut in Brisbane. But what a match it has been for India. Shailja, you know, towards the end, we also saw him hit a six when the pressure was on the Indian cricket team to get over the finish line. Sundar came in the middle and he also hit that six off Pat Cummins. How did you react at that moment?
Fantastic shot that was. Through his growing years, through his so many years of cricket, I've seen him play like that. So I was so happy to see him score that shot. And I always believe that he's capable of doing great things. And, you know, he just went about the game sensibly until he lost his wicket. So I think he played a very good knock alongside Rishabh Pant. In fact, in this game, everybody, the youngsters really raised up to the occasion and, you know, made sure they gave their 100%, 200%.
Right.
And that's how India was able to so comfortably win the game. Not so comfortably, but very convincingly.
When he returns, what is the first thing you're going to tell her, Shailja? Tell him.
I'm just going to just hug him and just give him all my love. And, he just wants to come back home and relax a bit and, have some home-cooked food. So that's the plan for now.
Right. Enjoy your chakra pongals together, all the sweets that he wants to have and you want to have. Many, many congratulations to you, the family and the Indian cricket team for the spectacular win in Brisbane. Thank you, Shailja, for joining us on the broadcast at this hour.